thank you. And the state's largest university facing unique challenges as it weighs how to address COVID-19, all while looking ahead to the fall semester and beyond. Mara Sirianni is live in downtown Atlanta outside Georgia State University. Mara, the school's president says come September, the goal is to have students back on campus. What would that look like?
GSU President Mark Becker says he does plan to welcome students back to campus this fall, but he says that will really look like a combination of the digital learning that we've seen and also classroom learning. So right now, the big challenge for GSU is figuring out kind of the logistics of welcoming back nearly 53,000 students and accommodating them. The good news, Becker says, the pandemic did not affect grades for the spring semester. And moving forward, he predicts that technology will be used to help promote social distancing. Another big if factor is the athletic programs here. So as the university awaits NCAA guidance, it is preparing for a football season, perhaps an abbreviated one without any fans. Becker says students can return to campus as early as next month on a limited basis to start their workouts. However, social distancing must remain in play.
It is a deadly disease. It is much worse than a bad flu year. And that combination makes it something that we don't want to get. And the short of a vaccine, the only way to keep it from spreading is to basically limit the amount of close social interactions.
And GSU also facing budget cuts of up to $42 million. As we know, that's a burden that many, many universities are facing.
Yeah, it just hurts when you hear that number. Mara, thank you.